Hey guys, I'm gonna make another video, a real quick video. I had some problems with infections and stuff with my eyes and my sinuses and stuff, so finally I feel better today. So we'll take a short video. It's dusk right now. It's you can see it's, you know, 5:40 whatever at night. I'm gonna meet some friends, so I'll walk with me and you'll see what I have to go through. I'm actually at a different hotel. This one's RedDoorz. It's a RedDoorz hotel, and I guess that they subcontract to have different hotels. So this is, I'll show you the name. They're hard to pronounce, but. So we're actually up closer to Rojas Markets. Just real quick, they have fish here. They have koi fish. You probably can't see it right now, but yes, it's too cloudy, but they have koi fish here. Very nice pond. Yeah, so I just switched the camera to wide mode, which is a little better. So let's continue. So I'll take you on the street side here. This chicken place here is fantastic. If you could smell this, I mean, it's fantastic. They you know, deep fry it, and then they have gravy, and the gravy is fantastic. It's like a pepper. It's really, really strong pepper, which I like. So dip the chicken in the pepper. Over here is, you can see it's damn 7-Elevens, which they have all the Filipino food there. Going to continue down. It's Sunday, so it's pretty quiet. The students are, they go home. Here's some students here. You can see. Getting out of school, out of night school. But here, we've eaten here a bunch of times for lunch. All the different Filipino food. So, anyway, like I said, I'm just gonna meet my friends here at Giant's Bar, and they have really good food and cheap drinks and stuff like that, so I'm gonna head there. So I'll show you, I'll point you in the right direction so you know. So you just don't see my fat face. Okay. It's a beautiful night. The sky is perfect. It's like a California sky. Blue, bright blue with really, really light clouds. It's supposed to rain later on, but we'll see. So I wanted to show you, actually, the street names, this is S. Ortega, and then, but right here, there's the Giants Bar. We're going to head here, and I'm going to meet my friends here. They have good music. They have good food, really good food.
Hello.
For a market, and you'll see them when I get closer. Anyway, we're gonna head over. Sorry for bringing you around, but I just wanted to show you kind of like what the journey is, and then continue on. We're gonna meet my friends, and then have a few drinks, and then the food's here. They usually bring the food out later, so anyway, we'll do it.
Yeah,
yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, tomorrow. Yeah, yeah, yeah. So. Anyway, see you guys.